sugar dashes, but it's just too long. It's on a team in downtown America to set up on the orange show Speedway. So give him a hand. I think he's going to be back for a while.
Well, I'd like to thank my wife for all these years. They announced Sylvia was married 38 years earlier. I've been married 34 years. I love you, honey. My wife, BJ.
Folks, I've got one of the premier junk guys in Southern California here. He's run everywhere he's gone, from Ascot, the orange show on dirt. Crazy Steve Cook, 99. We put him in a train for tonight. Tonight, here there's no brakes on this.
You don't need brakes.
This is trains. Figure eight next week.
Well, it's not the same to me. It's just like figure eight for the trailer.
Yeah,
no brakes necessary
in
figure eight.
Rookie, come over here, Jeremy. Yeah. What about you? You're a strong rookie. You got whipped every time in those derbies.
Hey, looks like fun, and hopefully we'll have some fun tonight.
Okay, folks, I want to tell you something. This car's running tonight in the train. Next week, it's running in the figure eights. And on the 30th, it's running with the lady that's coming out next in the powder puff. How about that? We'll take it away, Craze. And we'll bring up the half-nuts train next. The train you haven't seen. We got eight pretty girls. Come on, Millie. Come on. How about this, folks? All you chicken guys up there. Jacket. They don't believe you're going to drive. You forgot it? Okay. Well, you two folks here help me run downtown wrecking. Stretch, I know you've been working all week since Dan White called to have this an open top train race. How's it going? You a little wore out?
Yeah, I'm a little bit tired. It's been long. It's been hard on the whole life.
Crabby, you got the wrong name. It's right on the roof. It says Crabby.
What are you, Lake?
Yeah, I'd like to apologize for that. It looks like everybody's going to be running tonight. We've got it all together. It's going good. This one's running. Had it out in practice today. It's pretty good. And hope to have a good show. Have a good run with it tonight.
Melody, the last time you were here was for a monster truck show and a destruction derby. And now you're the office manager of Downtown Wrecking. And you're driving the back train. You're going to drive in the powder puff here. On the big Halloween, you kids, there's some... They'll be signing some of these autographs tonight at the trains after. Dan White and the crew here gave me about 50 of these. So when you come down, we got these beautiful sheets. Melody, are you all set for tonight? And then how about for the powder puff? Okay, speak up a little here. They don't think you're real.
I'm ready to go.
Okay, folks, this car is a Chevelle. It's got a brand new 502 cubic inch Corvette crate motor in it. This is a VW and this is a VW Rabbit. So how about that? Germany meets Detroit. Give them a nice hand. There is a different body shop. Randy Blumhauer, Midas, Downtown Wrecking. There is a difference. They'll be out in the main event. They had some trouble. They didn't qualify. You, Deja Vu. Deja Vu. Showgirls. Oh. Come on over here, Danny. Bring that rookie in the back. We forgot to put his name on the hood. The roof. Okay, here. Folks, I'm just coming back, so I don't know all what's going on, but this train was bought. Dave all brought it out, and you whipped them pretty good here. But there's a lot more competition tonight with eight trains. Looks like the trains might be back. I noticed you bought it four brand new Goodyears over at my
ridiculous.
Did you win at Irwindale, or did your other train win?
I won the Dash, and I had two more laps to go. I had the main. I got my car.
My other car got it, so I can leave.
The wreck attack, folks. We don't have time to bring any more up after that. Jason here forgot to put his name in the room. How did you get the ride in the back there? You're following that Mr. Quick around there.
I started from the beginning of the year with Danny. And good luck. We go through again.
How about tonight with 8 trains going? What do you think? Now he's in the back. You're in the front. That's right, you are. Remember the first time you ran?
I remember.
Alan Blair's up there. Alan, stand up and take a bow. A guy who helped me start these trains. Here he is way in the end. What a guy. Give Alan a nice hand. I think he's there with the camera. What a guy. 8 off at 44. Danny, we wish you well tonight. You won a lot of Maine.
I trained.
And you went to other tracks and still Dorn Show as popular as ever. Thanks a lot, Danny.
I traded for it.